Hey everyone, welcome back to Fallout 3. I believe this is part 27. So I just got back to Megaton and I had to wait a little bit in order for Crater Side Supply to open so I can go in and, you know, get some things repaired and complete that quest.
So, how's the scavenging been? Got the food and medicine from that super duper mart?
Maybe. Let's see if we can lie.
Really? Oh, that's a shame. I guess. Still, good work checking it out.
Damn.
Don't take too long.
Alright, well, we don't want that. I don't know if
so,
it actually gives
how's
anything
the scavenging bit? Really?
Sweet.
Oh, that's a shame.
Sweet.
I guess it was an obvious place for people to get food. Still, good work checking it out. And have some food, as thanks for the work. It's a shame you didn't find any there.
I don't really know what purpose that served, but I don't really want to lose karma. So, last load, I promise, I won't lie to her. I swears it.
So, how's this guy?
I got the food and medicine.
Really? You did? You did! Well, all right! Tell me all about it.
I found raiders and a robot. It was hardly a safe place to scavenge.
Whoa, really? Raiders and robots?
I
wasn't the only one to think about checking those stores. Looks like you gotta be careful looting them.
Duh.
Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit. My treat. Tastes kinda grates after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink, better.
So yeah, we get a food sanitizer, which is supposed to sanitize our food and drink. Supposed to make it better. I don't know if it actually works properly or not, but anyway.
I still need to study
researching.
A living specimen with radiation poisoning. I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield. And that'll cover the first section of the book. Which strikes your fancy?
What about radiation?
Well, that's what I need your help for, isn't it?
Savage quest.
I know lots about it from books, but I never seem to get a live example. Not for long, anyway. So I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that.
She wants us to get to, like, 600 as an optional quest. It's crazy.
Oh, you're a peach, or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness, but if you can get 600 or more rads, my test will be even more accurate. Just make sure you can get back here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of.
Yeah, so that one might be something I do off the clock, because I don't want to walk around with radiation poisoning. I'd rather do it all at once, so let's ask her to repair
Unless
some equipment.
It's a steaming pile of slag, I'd say yes.
So we got an assault rifle, which isn't as good as our Chinese assault rifle, which I don't believe can be repaired because it's past 54%. Let's see, what else did I want to repair? Combat shotgun. It'd be worth it. Sawed-off shotgun, I'm going to sell that. Probably. None of these are on our list. I think that's the one I'm using, so... I think that's okay. These are worth more to me now since my repair skill isn't very high. So let's ask her to buy some stuff.
Absolutely.
Sweet deal. Get rid of that pistol. I don't want that. We'll find more anyway. Let's see. I'll get rid of that. One of those. Get rid of the assault rifle. I don't know why I have that anymore. We can keep the food for the radiation poisoning. Chinese pistol, combat shotgun, I'm keeping that one. Don't exactly know what I'm gonna need a motorcycle gas tank for. I'm assuming it'll be used for fixing something later, but I'm gonna get rid of it. Paint gun. Railway spikes. One cap each. Probably should have picked some more of them up. Scrap metal 10, so that's 100 caps from Walter we can get rid of. And it's taken up 10 pounds. Sensor module. Get rid of that. Silence 10mm, don't want that. These stealth boys look pretty neat. I'll have to hang on to those. This will give us a strength point, so I'll use that. Don't need these jumpsuits anymore. That one. Okay, so I'm gonna go and get biker goggles. This is taking forever, sorry about that. Bench, leather armor, mentats, nuka, blah blah blah. Stimpak. Gimme. Because I'm gonna need them. Except.
Good hunting!
I have to go now.
Good luck with that research!
Should probably get the schematics for the rocket launcher, too. Eventually. So, I need to find Walter, and I need to go to get Moriarty real quick. Gotta talk to him about Dad. Moriarty Saloon. Nova.
Welcome to Moriarty Saloon.
Where are you, wank box?
What's it to be? A few caps to find out where your father went? Or are you going to have a go of it on your own?
Maybe.
The wasteland can be such an unforgiving place.
Yeah.
You took care
of
our little lost lamb, eh? I knew I could count on you. How about you just hand over 100 caps and we'll call it even?
Still want me to pay? Jerk.
It's called economics, kid. You got something I want and I got something you want. Nothing's free. I told you the favor would earn you some caps if you really took care of it. Now fork them over.
What a dick. Take
them. Well, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Your dad came through here.
It's okay, we got 400 off already.
Long. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps.
Yeah. I have to go now.
Don't let me keep you.
I should break in there.
Looking for you.
But I'm not gonna get out of here. Oh, and I definitely know that my perception and agility do not account for my VATS, because when I went exploring just after that last episode, I gained a level and upped my agility and had an item that also increased my agility, so I had an agility and a perception of 10, and my VATS was still shitty. So,
what do you need?
I'll have to explore some other options.
I sure am.
I have 10.
Just in time. Just
me. We made it back.
Just listen to this.
That put us up. Sweet. Alright, so let's see. Add some to lockpick, medicine. We want our repair to be up a little more. Science.
What the hell is going on?
Let's see. Sneaking. And I'm gonna say, what do I want? You want more for our money or what? Let's do another small gun, because I'm gonna need that. Intense training. You can put a single point into any of your special attributes. There's another one that I wanted to get on here, too. Educated. You gain 3 more skill points every time you advance. So that's a good one. Unfortunately, it doesn't do anything for us now, I don't believe. skills. Yeah, it doesn't appear so. That's okay. And there's something to be found in Lucas's house. If we go upstairs, open the shack door, there's a bobblehead. Yoink. Alright, and I'm not gonna steal anything else from him, so let's just get out of here. So I'm gonna cut now. When we return, we'll head back and finish off some more quests. So stick around. See ya.